Hello, 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 and hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Brothers 3! Oh, Ice World, man. My exude anger about this world, about the freaking world, and all of its problems. I hate it. I hate it all. I hate it all. I hate it all. I hate it all. And then the world. I hate the freaking world, all that it sees. I hate it all. I hate it all. Ba 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 bum, bang. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Now, you know, it should like at least give you one life for attempting, but no, it doesn't. So now we're stuck here. Last episode was just me trying to finish the freaking ice world that, and then that happened. People don't actually realize that I am not. Bang, 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 beta, dang, ding. But at least we know. Ice World is pretty much known as the world where pain and torment is. We went from ROM hack world to pretty much we went from ROM hack and Sky World to Ice World. It's not fun to try and work this out. Oh my goodness, God, why? Oh my goodness, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. God dang it, and there we go. And off we go. I hate this. Freaking hate this. I hate this. All that it stands for. Okay, so for the first time in a while, I watched a new television show because usually I like to stay in my own comfort zone, not like to watch anything new. What I decided to watch was the Supergirl show. And oh boy, it was amazing. I am one who read, like, New 52 comics. Dang it! And reading those really helped me understand, like, a couple of the good. Like, they had their own, like, reasons and backstories and stuff, and I liked doing that. It's just, ah, dang it. One of the dang it. Here we go. Now we're about to lose our lives again. This is outright getting me angry. I have been told that I can use the warp whistle. Oh my, hey God. Oh, I'm now angry. Oh! Okay then. Do 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 do, ba da da. Speaking of course, this is a thing that I have to deal with. I can't go back to earlier levels. I'm just stuck like this. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. because apparently I'm not allowed to do anything productive in World 6. It just gets me to a point, and then we fail miserably. Thank you, video game. Thank you so very much. I may go silent for a little bit, but that's alright if I wanted to turn a productive episode, but apparently productive in Super Mario Bros. 3 World 6 do not mingle. There's one, and then there's the other. Yeah, I legit have to do this. Because, no. I'll come back to those levels. I need lives. And of course not, because well, let's go do World 6. We go! Yay! Now let's go deal with these other worlds. Now let's go deal with these other places. Oh, Jesus. Do 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 do. I love this music though. Nick, Mario Brothers music is kind of some of the greatest. No! Oh man! Oh! Oh! Don't give my brothers an inch, or it will take a mile from you. Whoa. Oh, no. Bada bang, bum ba bang, a ba bang, bum bang. Can I have? Thank you. Oh, so much. Yes. This. Did it spark in an orange? Nope. Nope. Absolutely not. Don't give my brother. Again, don't give my brothers an inch. Let it take a mile from you. Okay, go, 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 go. Yes! Yes! Oh, man. Oh, no, but I just realized I have to deal with this stupid world. Now I have to deal with this freaking level with all its jumps and its platforming. And all its jumps and platforming. On ice. On ice. Why must it be on ice? Why must it be? Must it all be mostly on ice? Ho. Come on. Oh, come on, please. Oh, it's this one. Really? I'm gonna do six, thank you, because six might be better in the longer. Oh, I remember this one. Funny fun times. Funny fun times. Fun. Fun. It. No fun. Because of that. And that's the reason why. How do you lead? Freaking dang it! Oh, thank Lord. Keep swimming up. Swim up. Now. Nope. I will come back to you. I will la 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 Thank you. Yep, we are not. I'm not redoing this. I took someone's suggestion in the comments, which is, if you lose lives, save and start at the level that's causing you the most trouble. Run! 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 No! No! No, why? And then if you game over, just keep resetting at that level. It'll be fine. I'm like, oh, you better be right. Because I already... Oh, thank God. You son of a gun. What am I missing? Excuse me, everyone. I'm going silent first. Sorry about pausing it, but I'm just. Look, I'm getting annoyed right now. I have been told now, someone has now run up to me that I can skip. World 6-5 if I need it. Well, the 6-5 can be skipped. Do 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 do. Yeah, I'm just gonna try. I'm gonna try it once more. The feeling with fervor, with angry determination and spirit. Basically, what I have to do, and this is kind of stupid, I have to, with a Tanuki suit, take a shell, with a Tanuki suit, take a shell. Or like something else. And then, with the power of fervor, use that Tanuki shell. You son of a... This is a ROM hack level. Seriously, they need to stop with ROM hack levels late in the game because they're starting to get really freaking annoying. Run. So basically, until I get this right, where you do the loop again and again. Okay. So basically, what I'm doing here is. Which is. Okay. Done. And with that, we have beaten World 6. World 6, level 5. Excuse me. Oh! Finally get a card. Ha ha! Okay. You almost automatically. You. Oh, nope. Dang it. Oh, I'm so happy right now. There's another Hammer Brothers! But yeah, we only have 3 lives to do the next few missions. Duck. Okay. Run, Chuck! I had to do that to stop myself. Oh, God, great. Okay, that's cheating. Now we only have 2 lives to beat level 8, but I don't care right now because I'm first. freaking happy! And no more ice! No more ice, no more ice. Ice, no more ice, no more ice, no more ice. No more ice, no more ice. Nope. No more ice. No more ice. No more ice. Man. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, I'm happy now. Oh boy. Oh, stop that. Oh, no. Down into the ice cave once again. Ice cave, ice. But I can't do this. I can't just hop over everything with this little chompers around. Just keep on jumping around the slow. Bumping around. Slow chompers. Man, I'm so happy right now. Oh, stop. Now we go to the one of the last and then no more ice. No more ice. No more ice. No more ice. No more baking ice. A freaking. Ice. No more ice. No more. No more ice. No more ice. That's actually a really cool idea. Why did not some of these ideas never come back for the other games? Blocks that melt because of your bang. Yeah. Here we go. No more. No more jumping. No. Oh my God. No! Dang it! Dang it all! Hang it all! Hang it all! Hang it all! Oh my, oh my God. Dang it, I keep hitting the select button. This is where this could be useful. Let's go forward. Excuse me. Game over number 3. No. He just nearly stopped. Oh no. Yep. I'll see you soon, ladies and gentlemen. We got a long trek ahead of us. Still more World 6. World 6, you will never escape.